အဲ့တော့ဒီ complex strain ကဒီလိုညီမချင်းပေးထားတယ်အဲ့တော့ဒါဆိုရင် complex strain ဆိုရင်ဒါသူ complex strain မှာရှိတဲ့ rule တွေကိုဒီညီမချင်းနဲ့ပေါ်ပြလို့ရတယ်ဆိုတော့ we plot the complex strain this is the complex strain so this for the s equal to this equation and this for the complex strain alpha value and omega 0 square value are you can write down in this equation အဲ့ဒါပါလို့ဆိုရင် complex strain ဖြစ်တယ် complex strain မှာဆိုရင်ဒါဒီညီမချင်းနဲ့ပတ်သက်တဲ့ complex strain ကိုဆွဲထားတယ်အဲ alpha နဲ့တန်ဖိုးတွေ omega 0 square တန်ဖိုးတွေကိုဒီ complex strain မှာဖော်ပြထားတယ်ဆို this for the natural frequency parallel RLC circuit CA RLC circuit we can write the differential equation characteristic this is the parallel RLC circuit CA RLC circuit we write down the differential equation characteristic equation damping coefficient resonant frequency then resonant frequency, natural frequency, natural frequency and the band case and natural frequency or the undamped case. We write down the low equation. And then we have the RSE, again, set out the RSE, chances set out the differential equation, here we have the equation, damping coefficient, resonant frequency, damped resonant frequency, natural frequency critical, damped case, natural frequency, undamped case. Any case out here, we have to write the low equation.